Hi guys.
Hi.
Thanks for watching. We got a request for Prattoville 1 and Prattoville 2. Both communities are on the East Coast. We completed actually all requests for Georgetown East Bank East Coast. We got only Barbie strips, so we're gonna see if we can push in a few Barbie strips. The list is down, we don't have much. We are very proud that we've completed a lot of communities. We're gonna keep doing the work, and this video here will concentrate on Prattoville 1 and Prattoville 2. So are you ready, guys?
Let's do it.
Yes, people, so we're on Sparna Main Road, and we passed the Forest Bridge, and this is the left corner, so we're turning left here, the Forest left. You see here the sun is a bit. We got some big mansions in here. Let's then brighten it up for you a bit here. Here too. On this side. So, based on the news, we were informed that some of the government officials lives here. We're not sure though. We don't want to get into politics. We just heard that it's a nice area, and we decided to just come and visit the area. That's a nice mansion here. There's a small community area here. What do we got here? A big building here too. Thank you. on railway embankment, and we're taking a left onto Ogle Strip Road, which is this here. So we gotta take a bridge, right? Lighter. That is sun here. There's some nice houses on this side here. Let's go around Forest and then we can drive through the streets, right? So let me take it from here. Take a right. It's good if I said we go around. We got a dead end there, or there's a road to go around. We got a road here, a split. Let me go around. So we can pause. So we are traveling the opposite direction. We are coming out of this turn. In the opposite direction, we want to go to the other side. We came out from that bridge here. We gotta go through this cross street. But we said we can go around Forest, and then we can go through this cross street. Or can we go through here? Alright, let me go around. Alright. This is the bridge we came out from. We're jumping over here now. And this is the next section we're covering here. Pradoville. Nice house here. Once I get a big job there, we can add like 50 kids. This thing here, cutie pie, get jealous. With all the kids around, she positioning your tech.
She position. What about me?
You're gonna be number last.
I'll get the new stuff.
And cutie pie, I don't ever want you looking at any other kids.
Some trees here, so we can focus here now. A nice little thing going on here. Got some nutcrackers and stuff for the Christmas decorated here. And I think this is also a dead end. We're coming out to that turn, we bang the turn there, we travel in the opposite direction, we got a few houses here, let's swim clip up.
I'm still shocked about 50 kids, 50 kids popping out.
Get a snap of these here. Is a dead end also. Left turn along from here, pause. So we come now to this corner here. This is catching by this road here, Pradoville Road. This is Pradoville 2. We got two more corners. In this corner here, and then I got one more corner after the bridge, so we're going to turn through this corner. Let's swim, adjust the lighting for this here. A nice house here too. It's in a reverse style. Nice building here, guys. So we come now to we head into corner number. We didn't go through this corner, right?
Yep.
So it's four corners in now. Go through here. Corner number. Here, boy. Andrew, may it look nice on your left? This one. This one here too, this one nice. Yeah. We're coming out the third corner. We went to this corner right at the last corner.
What's your next corner? Yes.
Buildings in this area. Nice buildings. Is it? Yes, guys, that was Pradoville 1 and 2. Pradoville 1 is very small, it's about two small streets. Pradoville 2, you got a lot of beautiful homes there. Lovely, and we enjoyed going through there. Very clean there, too. So, thanks for watching. Whoever requested Pradoville 1 and 2, we hope that they get to see it. So I like Kitty Python too.
Like, subscribe, comment down below where you want to go next, and support you on this.
Bye guys.
Bye.